Okay.
This is Pachycephalosaurus. Pachycephalosaurus was a bipedal herbivore with an extremely thick skull roof. It possessed long hind limbs and small forelimbs. Pachycephalosaurus is famous for having a large, bony dome atop its skull, up to 25 centimeters thick, which safely cushioned its tiny brain. Pachycephalosaurus lived during the late Cretaceous, lived with other North American dinosaurs such as Triceratops and Tyrannosaurus. Pachycephalosaurus was among the last non-avian dinosaurs before the Cretaceous or Paleogene extinction event. This is Parasaurolophus. The most distinctive feature of Parasaurolophus was the long, narrow, backward-curving crest that grew out of the back of its skull. When Parasaurolophus existed, the Fruitland Formation was swampy, positioned in the lowlands, and close to the shore of the Cretaceous Interior Seaway. Parasaurolophus was a genus of hadrosaurid, duck-billed dinosaur from the Upper Cretaceous period, about 76-65 million years ago, of what is now North America. Its name means near-crested lizard, which refers to another hadrosaurid, Saurolophus, discovered before Parasaurolophus.
This is Velociraptor.
Velociraptor was about the size of a big chicken, for a dinosaur that's often mentioned in the same breath as T-Rex. Velociraptor was remarkably puny. This meat eater weighed only approximately 30 pounds, soaking wet, about the same as a good-sized human toddler, and was just 2 feet tall and 6 feet long. Velociraptor was a deadly predator. Velociraptor. The Velociraptor weakness is its jaw was relatively weak, and it was very small. It may have been smart and fast enough to avoid the bigger predators, but the larger plant eaters were too big for it to hunt. This is Mosasaurus. The Mosasaurus was an enormous aquatic lizard of the late Cretaceous, dwelling in what would become the North Atlantic Ocean. Mosasaurus is a genus of large aquatic carnivorous lizard from the late Cretaceous about 70-66 million years ago. Paleontologists believe its diet would have included virtually any animal. It likely preyed on bony fish, sharks, cephalopods, birds, and other marine reptiles including sea turtles and other mosasaurs. It likely preferred to hunt in open water near the surface. This is Therizinosaurus. Therizinosaurus was one of the strangest of all dinosaurs. It belonged to a group called feathered theropods. Therizinosaurus was powerful predators that chased after prey, killed it, and tore it apart with their sharp teeth and claws. Using the fossil remains found in the Mongolian desert in 1948, scientists estimated that Therizinosaurus could grow to around 30-33 feet, was 13-16 feet tall, and weighed around 5 tons. T-Rex, still bigger than Therizinosaurus.
Wow!
This is King Kong. King Kong is a fictional giant monster resembling a gorilla, who has appeared in various media since 1933. Kong would feed on leaves, shoots, fruit, and, if chimpanzees are a basis, some invertebrates and small animals.